Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, Irium are tenuously thin here. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood.
Once again, the stars are right. And the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart.
Great adversity has a beauty. It is the fire that tempers.
All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final, crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away.
Tortured and reclusive, this man is more dangerous than he seems.
Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart.
Failure tests the mettle of heart, brain, and body.
Though long years may seek to separate them, action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion.
Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful.
Tortured and reclusive, this man is more dangerous than he seems.
Thank you.
Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. You cannot learn a thing you think you know. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. Ignorance of your enemy, and of yourself, will invariably lead to defeat. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me. Suffer not the lame horse, nor the broken man.
brigands have run of these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. This advantage. Give them no quarter. We'll be right back. abrasive pummeling. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. This expedition at least promises success. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Impressive haul, if you value such things. Thank you. of war can be healed, but never hidden. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. achieved, but never hidden. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Vigor is restored. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
A victory nonetheless.
Thank you.
momentary abatement. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A momentary abatement. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A momentary abatement. Flesh is knit. Soothed. Sedated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The sparkling eyes of youth, twisted and made merciless. We'll be right back. of fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me. Those without the stomach for this place must move on. Suffer not the lame horse, nor the broken man. Tortured and reclusive, this man is more dangerous than he seems. Thank you. Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Ambushed by foul invention. Ornaments, neatly ordered. Lovingly admired. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Full pack often attracts unwanted attention. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. In Radiance, may we find victory. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The wounds of war can be healed. Never hidden. Back to the pit. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. unforeseen, unforgiving. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Success so clearly in view, or is it merely a trick of the light? ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Exposed to a killing blow. Healed, but never hidden. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. At least promises success. Impressive haul, if you value such things. Balance.
is the weapon that cuts on its own. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Precipitates a dizzying fall. That such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose.
Thank you.
momentum. Push on to the task's end. Driven into the mud. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Mechanical hazards possessed by evil intent. Victories mount, so too will resistance.
decimated. And brain. A momentary abatement. We'll be right back. Action is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Decisive pummeling. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Thank you. pestilence will yet be driven from our woods. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.
Tortured and reclusive, this man is more dangerous than he seems.
In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel. Fan the flames, mold the metal. We are raising an army. Some may fall, but their knowledge lives on.